At Anglian Water, we want to help you save water, energy and money. At home, on average, we each use 145 litres of water a day. Just dropping 20 litres, which is around 2 full buckets, can help protect water supplies for all of us. And it's not as difficult as you might think, especially when using our water-saving products.
A cistern displacement device is a simple, low-cost solution to help conserve water in toilet cisterns. The typical family uses 70% of their water in the bathroom, with toilet flushing accounting for 30% of the total household water use. If you have a dual flush toilet, you won't need to install one of these, as it will already be water efficient. At Anglian Water, we offer two types of displacement device to help you save water every time you flush, reducing your carbon footprint and helping you save money if you're on a water meter. Fitting the device is easy and anyone can do it. You don't need any tools and it takes seconds. For standard toilet cisterns that flush around 6 litres, we provide you with a Save a Flush Freddy. First, press the Freddy flat to remove any trapped air. Remove the lid of the cistern and flush the toilet to empty it. Quickly lower Freddy into the bottom corner, sitting between the ball float and front panel. Finally, replace the cistern lid. In 6 hours, the Freddy will have absorbed water and grown, allowing you to start saving 1 litre of water with every flush. After a couple of flushes, make sure it isn't interfering with the ball float. If it is, remove it. For bigger cisterns that flush between 7 and 13 litres, we provide the Hippo. They're designed for much bigger cisterns and could save you up to 3 litres of water a day. Each Hippo has a small hole punched in both sides to allow a free flow of water as the cistern empties and refills. This makes sure the water stays fresh inside the Hippo and doesn't become stale. First, put both hands inside the Hippo and push out the corners to create a box shape. Then turn the Hippo upside down and place its open end over the cistern ball float. Turn the Hippo over so that it's immersed in the water and the ball float is inside its open end. Flood the Hippo by pushing down with one hand inside. Flush the toilet in the normal manner while simultaneously pouring 2 to 3 litres of water into the Hippo. After a few flushes, the Hippo will settle in. For more information on all of our free water-saving products, please visit anglianwater.co.uk/freeproducts.